Over this road rage incident is growing. Now two motorcycle riders are under arrest, and some riders are suggesting that the Range Rover must share some of the blame. I spoke with some of these riders in this exclusive interview.
Edwin Meeses of Boston lies in intensive care at St. Luke's Roosevelt Hospital with two broken legs and other serious injuries.